25 divided by 100. 25 is less than 100. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0 here, 0 point. Is not less. Therefore, 100. Multiply by which number is nearest to 150 but not greater. Multiply by 3 is 300, is greater. Therefore, multiply by 2 is 200. Subtract 50. There is not number that goes down. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Point is here. 100 multiplied by which number is nearest to 500? Multiply by 5 is 500. Subtract is 0. 0. Therefore, finish. Finish.